Growing up playing on boys teams, I remember the days when I used to try to hide my ponytail in my helmet and not show that I was a girl. Now, I could not be prouder to wear a ponytail and be a girl.
I feel like growing up, having my mom was such a gift because she empowered me and my five sisters to get out there, to have fun, to compete with the boys. Remember when I did BMX racing and I was one of the only girls in the event, and I would be afraid or I'd have my moments, and my mom just always encouraged me and never let being a girl hold me back.
The comparisons of women to male drivers in sport are ridiculous and unfounded. Women get told all the time that we're not good drivers, that we can't do it, that men are just such better drivers, and that's why they get to do four-man. So for me to be able to take on that challenge of driving a four-man and get to compete with the best in the world and win an international medal, it's been quite rewarding, especially when so many people are telling me that women can't drive cars, let alone bobsleds.
A while ago, I was told that I shoot like a girl, so I made sure that I practiced my shot to try and have one of the most accurate shots that I could have and show all the boys that I was better than them, and if they shot like a girl too, that they could probably put the puck in the back of the net a little bit more.
I want to shoot like a girl too.
Yeah, seriously. Me too.
How you shoot it.
It's been fun. I feel really grateful. I think a huge part of why I've been able to push myself and in sports is because of my mom. Aww.